A different attack on fires. A new study is urging changes that researchers say would not only fight wildfires faster, but also save taxpayers' money.
KCRA3's Mallory Hoff live for us at McClellan Air Force Base tonight with what that plan would be. And who doesn't agree here, Mallory?
Well, the new plan suggests replacing these out-of-service World War II-era tankers, but CAL FIRE says the suggested replacements are not the best approach to fighting wildfires.
A new study by the RAND Corporation says the fire retardant dropping tankers currently used by the federal fleet are too old and too slow. The study recommends getting so-called scooper planes that can quickly go to rivers and lakes and dump water on wildfires. Researchers say it will not only be faster, but cheaper for taxpayers. CAL FIRE says not so fast.
We've got some major concerns with this study, mainly the fact that it focuses primarily on water dropping tankers and really doesn't include large air tankers and also air tankers that drop fire retardant. And those are two key elements that we know help us battle our wildfires and actually put them out effectively.
But CAL FIRE's Daniel Berlant says something must be done. The federal fleet has dropped from 43 to 8 in the last 10 years because of aging machinery. They haven't been replaced for economic reasons.
And with the lack of their large air tankers really puts a burden on ours.
CAL FIRE has almost three times as many air tankers as the federal fleet, but in a busy fire season, it needs support. In the case of the Placer County fire, Berlant says they use 9 CAL FIRE tankers and 2 from the National Fleet. He says if more tankers from the National Fleet had been available, CAL FIRE's tankers could have been used to fight fires in other parts of the state.
And the study was commissioned by the U.S. Forest Service. Ultimately, the decision will be left up to the federal government. Live from McClellan Air Park, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3.